boys high school hockey defending D1 champs. Bishop Hendricken facing LaSalle in the annual Ed Walsh Memorial Game. Hawks come out flying. Nick Regine knocks it home. Hendricken would take a 2-0 lead after one. But the Rams come soaring back on the power play. That's Andrew Bradley. We head to overtime. Tied at 2. And off the faceoff, that's Regine firing home the game winner with 17 seconds left. Hendricken pulls it out 3-2.